Hey, what's up everybody, how you doing today? Now we're gonna test Genshin Impact on the Redmi Note 9T. We're gonna see how fast it is. This is a 5G chipset and supposed to be playing games very smoothly. We're gonna do today, we're gonna see how good is the chipset. As you can see, the game looks nice on the screen, even though it's an IPS screen. It's not an AMOLED screen, but it looks, the color pops over here. So let's take a look at the setting over here. Go to the setting and graphics, it's on the lowest as a default, so lowest at default. Let's crack this to 60 fps and see how it handled. 60 fps, current performance load is too high. Interesting. Okay, there you go, can play at 60 fps. Let me just increase the okay, we're in the dark without the night. So the screen, oh, it looks beautiful, man. This really looks beautiful. Look at the reflection on the screen here. Smooth 60 fps. This game running really nice on this chipset. Now let's take a look at the distance, far distance, where things get crazy. Now, yeah, some drop in frames if you look at the map from this way, from this up. But if you just play the game like from close distance, be okay, you know. That's nice. And I died. Oh, oops. Okay. Oh, she's still there. Okay, so now, as you can see with the game, so the game looks very smooth. Let's increase the graphics a little bit, see if we can hit 60 fps on a higher setting. Let's go graphics, lowest, put it on medium and keep it at 60. Let's see if it actually can play 60 fps. Yeah, that's almost 60, that's like 50. Ah, that's a critical hit. So yeah, it's playable also as in medium, which is really great. But there is some stuttering out here and there. Let me see if I actually put it on. Is it on the battery saving mode? No. So probably if you put it on game mode or the gaming mode, let me see if it's over here. Gaming mode. No, it's not here. NFC. Okay, so let me just turn off the game right now and let's turn, what's going on? Okay, so let's turn it off and let's look for the game hub, or let me just go back, search, let's go for a game. Oh, it's not here. What is it? Oh, man. Let's take a look at if it's actually here. Okay, so we go to setting. Yeah, game turbo. Let's look at the game turbo. We go here, we add the game. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna add Genshin Impact. Is it there? Genshin Impact. Okay, so we added Genshin Impact and we're gonna open it from here and see the differences between the gaming before and after. We're gonna see how good the game run right now and hopefully it's gonna be way better. This is what I'm looking for. Now we're just waiting for him to load. And probably the most annoying thing about this game is the loading time. Okay, come on, get in. You know, if the loading time would actually cut way less, it would be way better, man. But the loading time is just take too long. So yeah, I'm gonna wait for this until it starts. But overall, I would give this phone really good score, considering the graphics intensity of this game. now we are running on gaming mode. Let me just see if anything actually dark mode. Oh yes, not here. And this phone has many good perks actually. NFC, nearby share, screen recorder. I actually posted screen recorder. Now if you want to know or see other videos of Redmi Note 90, you can go to the my playlist of Redmi Note 90, and you'll find all the videos that I have actually posted. I'm gonna post more videos gaming from Call of Duty and emulation. So okay, so now it's supposed to be faster, way smoother, right? Because it's a gaming mode. Go graphics, custom. So we have it on custom. Let's go back to the lowest and see if we can have full 60 FPS without any frame drop. All right. It's a little bit laggy right now. Okay, something is wrong here. Let me just try and go to the graphics and make sure it's on the lowest, and let's put it on 60 FPS again. All right.
I'll race you there.
No, this is not 60. I know what 60 looks like. This is not 60 FPS. So I don't know what's happening here. Maybe it's because of the battery, low battery. Not sure. Not the battery, definitely, because I didn't put it on battery saving mode. So maybe the game itself needs to be adjusted because they just dropped a new update. So yeah, that's the performance of the Redmi Note 90 Genshin Impact. If you like it, please share, subscribe. Take care, everybody, and wait for more videos. Take care and see you later.